Hi everybody, my name's Troy Hawes and welcome once again to another edition of My Acoustic Lounge. Today we're going to jump back to the early 80s and review a great song called Magic, written by Rick Ocasek and of course performed by The Cars. Magic peaked at number 12 on the Billboard Hot 100 in 1984. But before we get started, be sure to click the subscribe button as I do try to put out new content on a regular basis. In addition, if you like my guitar tutorials and covers, you might actually like my original music as well that can now be purchased or streamed from any one of your favorite online music providers. With that said, let's get to today's cover and tutorial. We're going to look at the chords you're going to need to know first, then we're going to perform the cover. Afterwards, we'll have a closer in-depth look at the chord progression and a little bit of strumming. As always, I'm going to use a great backbeat for my Beatbuddy by Singular Sound. So if you want to learn a great song by The Cars, stick around. We're going to get started right now. Okay, in order to get all the way through Magic, you're going to need to know four chords. Let's have a closer look at them now. The first chord is an A major. You're going to need to know a D sus 2. There's an E major chord in there, and then one bar chord. It's an F sharp minor bar chord. That's it. Those four chords are going to get you all the way through this great song. So with that said, let's get to the cover. magic. Summer, 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 it's like a merry-go-round. I see you under the midnight, all shackles and bows, high shoes with the cleats, clicking a temperamental glow. That's it in a nutshell. That just then repeats for the second verse and then into the outro, and you've got the song down perfectly. The thing to remember about this song is to simply strum the chord once and mute it. Something like this. Hitting that, starting on the A chord. Then jumping to the D sus 2. Then to the E. That's kind of how they perform the song a little bit. Again, speed it up. Once you have that chord progression down, you can ad lib, you can do whatever you want with it. That's magic in a nutshell. So there you have it. Thank you for tuning in to My Acoustic Lounge. My name is Troy. If you like my videos, please, again, consider hitting the subscribe button. Until the next time, keep playing. Music is good for the soul.